Grand Union Canal winds its way through many secluded spots in Tring, with the Red Line at Marsworth being particularly productive.
Well, this section, as you can see behind me, is a good tree cover. There's some excellent chub along here, but there's just about excellent anything, really. We've had perch over 4, the chub do go over 5. It's also a good gudgeon section, and I know that you've got a picture of the gudgeon snatches.
Yeah. And how much does it cost for a day ticket on this stretch?
For a day, bailiff on the bank, that's for adults, and it entitles you to 2 rods, £2.50 concessions, under 12s are free. Well, it's pretty good if you can get into the lay-by over the road. If not, do not park in the Red Lion car park if you're going to stay here all day. But you can park anywhere that's free on the road by it, so it's pretty good access.
So that's the Red Lion pub on the Grand Union Canal at Tring, Hertfordshire. As you can see, great fishing for lots of bites all year round.